we've been preparing well as a team for the last 3 to 4 months, working a lot on fitness as well as skills. We've been playing a lot of limited over cricket because of the mercantile season. So everybody's in good shape, looking forward to the tournament. We have quite a few new players who've come in, Hasita Boyegoda, Hasita Fernando, Pathum Nissanka and Dilesh Gunaratna, to name a few. And we have a few young school boys also who have joined us, which is actually really great on behalf of the future of NCC. And we are looking forward to the new season. Chaturanga De Silva, Mayil Udavatta. Then we have the services of Dinesh Chandimal for our first week, and also Dushmanta Chamira. Then Maharoof will be playing more or less the games, because he's opted to play one days and the T20s mainly. But we will require his services during the season. So apart from that, we have our young spinners Ambul Deni and Sachin Tapiris, and also the fast bowler Chamiga Karunaratna. So it's more or less a settled outfit with a new few additions. We did have a very good limited over tournament, T20s and one days. So we are hoping to finish on a higher note this year in the 4-day competition. So hopefully things go well for the team.
The Nondescripts Cricket Club squad for this season comprises of Captain Angelo Pereira, Dinesh Chandimal, Fawiz Maharoof, Chaturanga De Silva, Mahela Udavatta, Dushmanta Chamira, Nimesha Gunasingha, Lasith Ambul Deniya, Shehan De Silva, Hasita Boyegoda, Kasun Kaldera, Lahiru Udara, Sachin Tapiris, Saranga Rajaguru, Sachindu Kolambage, Malinga Amarasingha, Sanka Purna, Randall Senaratna, Nimanta Pereira, Venura Gayashan, Hasita Fernando, Chamika Karunaratna, Dilesh Gunaratna, and Samita Ranga. Tuminda Pereira will head the coaching department this season, while Manjula Fernando will act as assistant coach.